Hi, my name is Charles Christians. I'm a Group Quality System Manager at VPK. VPK is a company that strives to be great at what we do. This entails a lot of operational aspects, but it also entails the big environmental challenge we're facing. Now, our basis is already good. VPK, we have a circular business model, and we are dependent on the recycling of natural resources. But next to the circular model, we also want to reduce our impact within that circle. We still need energy and water to drive our processes, but we are doing a lot of projects to reduce that impact. This has resulted, for example, that our paper mill, our biggest paper mill, is now one of the most energy efficient in Europe. Next to that, 24% of our energy needs are coming from green energy sources. For water, we try to minimize our use as much as possible and recycle also to the utmost extent. This has resulted in the fact that our paper mills are now almost entirely unreliable of groundwater. So that's our current performance and the projects we are executing. But the work does not stop there. We keep up our ambition. We really want to make our circular model absolute. We want to reduce our dependency on natural resources as much as possible, really go to the limit. And that way, we really will become great at what we do.